presentation that you'll see tonight. Our choir has been practicing and our orchestra has been practicing 4 o'clock on Sundays, about an hour and a half every Sunday for the last 4 to 5 months. And so just if you add up all that time, the people who shot the video, edited the video, the audio, there's so much work that went into it. I just want to say thank you so much for coming. And if you see one of these people who are wearing the nice red scarves or the nice red ties, there's an inside joke there. If you see one of those people, tell them thank you just for putting so much time into it. Our cantata would not be the same without everybody that's represented up here today. But then there's a lot of people going behind the scenes. And Brother Welch was here early this morning shoveling all the sidewalks. And there's just so many people that go into something that takes 45 minutes for you to enjoy. But so much time goes into it. But I want to present to you tonight the Christmas at Home cantata.
Thank you. rainbow.